If you don't get any option to change the notification sound for each apps individually in Samsung phone, then let us see what to do. For example, if you see I don't have the option to change the notification sound. In that case, what you need to do is you need to go to settings, go to this option notifications, go to advanced settings, scroll down, and here there is an option manage notification categories for each app. This should be enabled. Once I do it, I can close this one. I can again go to settings. I can go to this option apps and let me change the notification of this application, and let me go to notifications. Now tap on this option notification categories. This option was not available before. Select on this option channel human readable title, and here there is an option sound, and then you can change the notification sound now.